Pandemic, the FDA could give full approval to Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine as early as Monday. According to multiple reports, that decision could be made early next week. And right now, the Pfizer vaccine only has emergency use authorization. This would make it the first COVID vaccine to get full FDA approval.